no animals in the forest. So where have they gone? It's eerie and quiet. Even that boy. Where is the dirty devil?
Throughout the autumn, not once did Ronja see Birk. Of course, she was pleased about that. Or...
I don't know. I should be happy.
Sometimes, she simply didn't know how she felt. The days passed. Spring turned to summer. The weather was warm. Then the rain came. For days and nights it poured down over the forest, which drank itself fresh and green as never before. And when the rain moved on, and the sun came back again, the forest steamed in the summer heat. They both felt that no forest on earth could smell quite as sweet.
Isn't much milk.
Oh.
Go on. All you're good for is causing trouble for us.
The other horses must be wondering, what is he doing? I bet they've never seen this before.
The summer sun smiled on Ronja and Birk. Every day seemed to be more sweet than the last.
Look, you're the colour of summer and I can't stop smiling.
Yes. But if we drift all the way down to Greedy Falls, we won't be smiling any longer.
I have an idea. Let's see how close to the falls we can get. As soon as you see Greedy Hump, swim like mad.
Time to jump.
These lovely summer evenings, perfect for riding, don't you think? I wish that it could be summer all the time in the forest. Why does winter always come and then spoil everything?
Sister mine? What are you thinking?
Oh, I was just thinking that... how there must be merc trolls living under that enormous rock. There, past that grove. When I first ran away to live in the forest, I saw them dancing there on that rock. I like merc trolls and rump hops, but not grey dwarves. And not those horrible, hateful wild harpies. I really don't like them.
And who would like them?
I've noticed the nights are getting darker earlier. The stars are saying to us, soon it will be autumn.
Ronja!
They say harpies are even scarier in the autumn. Hungry and nasty.
Yeah, I know. But I think we'll be left in peace here. Because they don't know about the bear's cave.
Really, you think it's possible that the grey dwarves kept quiet for once?
They must have. Otherwise the harpies would have come a long time ago.
Let's stop it. It's not good to talk about them. We might bring them here. Don't even think about them. Surely there's a little more time in the day.
The last one is going to be the best!
Oh,
Hey, rump hubs, aren't you? I am so relieved you're not a pack of those grey dwarves. They are nasty. And maybe you could help me. After all, rump hubs are friendly and peaceful, right? Silly, really, but I've got my leg caught.
Woo! What I didn't do it?
Did I?
If I didn't work out.
Look, I didn't mean to. My leg, it won't move. Please help me get my leg out of this hole.
And why has Waffle gone and stuck in a roof?
Didn't go and do it.
I'm sorry about your roof. Help me free my leg and I'll go back home. Please? No! Please wait! Don't leave!
She goes.
I can't.